Yes, that's really good. That's what it looks like.
Yeah,
I think that's what that is.
That one?
I think that's what that is.
Yeah, I think it was the same,
because
I
think having
that color is good. The flavor is like orangey. It tastes like orangey, something like that.
Yeah, it's orangey. Yeah.
Yeah, it's like orange. Push,
So you think.
Zaldan!
Farewell.
What does he want here?
He must be with Organization 13. Ever heard of the Nobodies? When a strong-hearted person turns into a Heartless, a Nobody is created too. See, the organization, they've got control of all the Nobodies.
That's right! And they were gonna make you into a Heartless. That way they could get that Nobody of yours and have control over it.
You're all right.
Belle! Sorry, I wasn't myself. I hope I haven't done anything to hurt you. Forgive me.
I know you weren't yourself. You don't have to apologize. But I had hoped that you might have changed a little bit. I wish you could start trusting me.
Oh, I am afraid time is running short.
What do you mean?
Remember the rose?
Trap the beast's worm?
Precisely. You see, if the master can learn to love and earn love in return before the last petal falls,
the spell will be broken.
Really? You think he's gonna make it?
We think so.
Yup, I think you're right.
I hope you're right.
What happened?
The gate is open!
Do you have to go?
Yeah.
Now, no more arguing, okay?
Huh? Oh.
We'll see to it.
Take care, dears.
You are welcome here anytime.
If you hear anything about Riku, or the King, the Heartless, the organization, anything at all, let us know. Okay, gotta go.
Thank you.
See that, Mulan? It's Shan Yu, leader of the Hun army.
Come on, girl. This is your big chance. I can see it now. Fa Mulan, whoops, public enemy number one. You're gonna be famous. I'm talking A-list.
Mushu, I'm not sure. I haven't even joined the army yet. I have to take my father's place to preserve the Fa family honor. I just hope I don't get discovered.
Whatever, you're just scared, admit it.
Aren't you?
Huh?
Yes?
Let's get the jump on him.
Gorge! Maybe we better look before we leap.
Ah!
Is that Mushu?
That's right. I know you heard of me. I'm little, lethal, and legendary. Now y'all scram before I get my dragon dander up.
Hey, Mushu. We missed you.
Yeah, well, you better hope I miss you, or else you're Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Do you know them?
Know them? Man, we used to kick all kinds of bad guy butt together. Yeah, you know I help these guys out of a lot of tight spots. Because I'm a mighty dragon, right?
Something like that. And you are?
I'm Mulan. I mean...
Ping!
Mulan Ping!
Just Ping. I am Ping, son of Fazu.
You know Mushu?
Mushu's one of my family's guardians.
We didn't know we were borrowing somebody as important as a family guardian.
Yeah, that's right. And that puts you three up to your eyeballs in debt to Ping here. Well, guess what, kiddies? It's payback time.
Mushu.
Nah, they don't mind. Ain't that right?
Sounds fair.
See, Ping here was just on his way to join the Imperial Army. We gotta go find the other recruits over at the training camp.
Would you join us? It'll be easier to fit in if I'm with guys like you.
What do you mean, fit in?
Well, don't worry about that.
You're pretending to be a boy, aren't you?
Huh? What? You're a girl?
You didn't notice?
Not me.
I think it's working.
I don't know. Those two would fall for anything.
Here.
member girl, Anley.
About time we got some grub.
Hey, no cutting.
Get out!
Back off.
Hey, the space in line.
Wonder what they're serving for lunch today. Knuckle sandwiches.
That does it.
Please.
Please?
What a girl.
Knock it off.
Knock what off?
You punched me.
What
a shrimp!
Who you calling a shrimp, Panda Lips? I'm a bona fide guardian dragon.
Let's just get back in line, okay?
Whose side are you on? I just got slugged.
Want some more?
Soldiers, get back in line.
The captain.
What are they?
Heartless. Oh, yeah? Ping, I hope you're ready.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Captain!
Don't overdo it, Captain.
It's just a scratch.
Oh. Captain, the enemy. Where did they go?
They went toward the summit.
We'll stop them.
It kinda is our fault.
Right.
You mean my fault?
Sean, you and the Heartless did this, not us. Captain, if you track down the villagers, we'll handle this. Let's go.
Attack!
Stand back!
We'll handle this! Sorry! Flint, huh? Flint, I need some...
Wait a second! You're going the wrong way!
Yes!
Captain?
Look out!
Was nothing.
I should never have doubted you. From now on, you have my trust.
Thank you, Captain.
Man, first she uses me as a lighter, then she turns me into a cannonball. The head ancestor's gonna hear about this. You know, that's it. I give up. I can't take this no more. Come on, Mulan. Let's put this charade and go home, girl.
Mushu.
What?
Mulan? A woman? It can't be!
Ping! Captain!
Oh boy, you're okay!
You all knew, didn't you? You knew Ping was really a woman in disguise.
Boop!
I can't believe you lied to me. The punishment for high treason and dishonoring the army is death. Get out of my sight. Now. You're all dismissed.
But, Captain...
My debt is repaid. The Emperor is waiting. Move out!
Mulan, I blew it.
Thank you, everyone. Sorry I got you in trouble.
It's no big deal. So, Ping, Mulan, what are you gonna do now?
Go back home.
You know your daddy's gonna be steamed as a chicken dumpling.
Relax. We'll take our share of the blame.
Thanks. You're all wonderful friends.
He's alive!
He's heading for the Imperial City! We've got to warn Shang!
Shang! Shanyu is alive. He's headed this way.
And why should I believe you this time?
But she's telling you the truth.
Guard the palace!
Charge!
Do not let the enemy get anywhere near the Emperor! That's an order!
Captain, we'll secure the courtyard, and you can save the Emperor.
That's an order!
To me.
It ends now.
Right now.
Go.
Burning some honey bun. Oh, yeah. Mulan's the best. Mulan's the best. Now, wait a minute. I'm the best. Mushu's the best. Mushu's the best.
I've heard a great deal about you, Fa Mulan. You stole your father's armor, ran away from home, impersonated an imperial soldier. You deceived your commanding officer, shamed the entire Chinese army, and dishonored your family name.
We get the picture.
You're a young woman. And in the end, you have saved us all.
Your Excellency.
Captain Lee. Take this so the world will know what it is you have done for China.
Thank you.
Mulan.
Yes?
Sora.
Sir.
Donald. Goofy.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you? Is that all there is to say, Captain? If you wish to win the heart of Fa Mulan, China's bravest woman, You'll have to be a bit more eloquent than that.
Can I get an autograph?
Thanks for everything, Sora.
Now they gotta let me go back to being a guardian. They gotta!
But Mushu, I thought you already were a family guardian.
But, no, don't even worry about that. That's just real technical, just for us guardians.
You tricked us!
No. See, I just didn't want to bog y'all down with all the guardian needs. See, it's very complex, a lot of fine print, you wouldn't understand.
Huh?
Guess it's about time to be moving on.
You shall be missed.
Is it okay if we come back to visit?
Of course.
We will look forward to your return.
You two play nice.
Whoa. Watch it, soldier.
Goodbye, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Is the ship moving all on its own?
Yup. Looks like we're headed toward Hollow Bastion.
I wonder what's up.
Time, did you?
Oh, was it you who summoned us, Merlin?
Yes. But it seems I used too much power in doing so, and those infernal heartless. Oh.
So what's up?
Well, I happened to stumble across this in the Zero District.
Storybook.
That's right. I know you're a good friend of Winnie the Pooh, Sora. That's why I summoned you. And when I did, I was attacked by the Heartless. Of course, I fought back with some rather powerful magic. But then I began to fear the book would be damaged, so just a moment. Leon and the others need to hear this, too. I'd better go find them. Be back in a jiffy.
I wonder how Pooh's doing.
Want to find out?
Yeah.
Thank you.
cover for me, okay? I wonder if Pooh's home. Hey, Pooh Bear, how you doing? Finding enough honey lately?
Oh, yes. In fact, I was just about to do my stoutness exercises. Would you like to join me, Sora?
Sure, I'm game. Huh? Think it's okay?
Gorge, maybe you better go back and make sure Pooh's all right.
But what about Brian?
Well, I guess we could explain.
Great. I'm so glad you're okay, Pooh.
And I'm glad you came to visit. But you see, I was just about to begin my stoutness exercises. Perhaps we could visit a bit later. Somebody I don't know.
Oh, sure. So, how's Piglet these days?
I don't think I know anyone by that name. Now, where was I? Oh, yes, my stoutness exercises.
Pooh? Hey, Pooh. Something very weird is happening here. Maybe I better go back and ask Merlin about this.
Thank you.
Bring it on!
Thank you.
Piece of cake.
you sure this is the Colosseum?
It's that way.
Oh, guess we were a little off. Heartless!
Thanks, but I'm fine. And you're supposed to be?
I'm Sora. He's Donald, and that's Goofy. We came to see how Hercules is doing.
You know Wonder Boy?
Yeah, just real heroes, too.
You mean junior heroes, Donald?
Looks like we have a friend in common. Name's Megara. My friends call me Meg.
conversation.
Yeah.
Okay.
Where do they dig these freaks up? Jeez Louise.
Oh, they're nothing but trouble, the whole lot of them. So, what are you gonna do about Hercules? He's made mincemeat out of every fighter you sent at him. Pretty soon, the underworld's gonna be standing room only. Say, why don't you just pick somebody already dead and save him the trouble?
Dead. Dead is good. And I know just a warrior.
I'm scared too, Donald.
ADs, come out!